you know how to spell the number 8? Did you also know that it doesn't even have an A in it? The whole word sounds like A, but it doesn't have an A. So, the characters that, this is how you spell the spelling for the word 8. It involves this, an eel. Eel for E. This is going to be an iguana for I. I don't know if that actually is an iguana, but it will be for this video. Here is G for goat. E-I-G. And let's see what's next. Oh, here comes the hedgehog. Choo, 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 choo. Hey guys, what's up? And then E-I-G-H-T. And there's the turtle. Okay, first of all, guys, I have to hurry up here because I should probably take in some salt water. Don't worry, it's okay. Here in Spellville City, we can all be in any kind of environment. We don't have to be in our natural environment. Well, aren't you a know-it-all? Good job. Okay, you know what? You guys need to just be good. It's not like you're in charge, Eel. I'm just as much in charge as you are, even though I'm not, like, as bossy and stuff. Hey guys, can you all just be quiet because, I'm trying to sleep here. Thanks. Peace out. Now, okay. Eel, iguana, goat, hedgehog, turtle. That's how you spell the number 8. E-I-G-H-T. But it was really hard even coming up with an idea for what to make. So tell me some words that are hard for you to remember what to spell. Because I'm going to try to make these videos every Wednesday. I know I kind of forgot. So technically it's Thursday, but still kind of Wednesday night. Alright, thanks for watching. Hope you learn how to spell all the crazy stuff. Hope you comment some stuff that you would... me to make a spellable video with. Thanks.